coming back and is coming this way now. And the bay horse is coming from this angle.
You put in the gray horse on the Neosite side?
Yeah. Who is the right of way?
The gray.
The gray can do an offside here, correct? If the bay horse is coming at this angle, the bay horse fouls. Remember, that's why we say.
But the bay horse is running out and have an offside shot.
If we have this play,
establish the line.
Now the gray horse fouls. And if we're the bay horse, that's what we want to do is we want to go to the line, become parallel, become established, and go to the line. But there again, when we do that, we want to look back down here to make sure that no other gray teammate is coming. Okay, let's say play and let's foul.
And just for your own safety, this is a dangerous sport. It's a lot of fun, but for your own safety, always, 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 and Steve cannot emphasize that enough, neither can I, look around, you see what's happening. It could be someone with a broken bed that's asking for help. It could be you play a sport that you are behind you, so you have to go for a broken bed. That's the best way you're going to do it.
Yeah, and I need a
because he's mad, because of the previous chucker, then you know what? The umpires have a right to call one foul or the other. And actually, me, I would not call a foul on the bay horse. I'd go blind. I would take the more severe foul for swinging into the horse against the gray player. And if he swung hard, you know what? A severe penalty against gray, and possibly out for the rest of the chucker of the game.